Grandpa, tell us a story again, please.
We are the children of Pacha. For years, we roamed her lands looking for food and shelter. But one day, the world changed forever. With the first snowflakes, we found a place to settle. The place that we now call home. Once spring came, we explored the wilderness. The seeds we found took root and flourished. The animals became our friends. Well, maybe not all of them. We discovered new ways to travel the lands and ventured deep to learn Pacha's secrets. The world turned into a canvas, and our hands the brush. To be walked, and who knows, maybe with the efforts of everyone, piece by piece, we'll build something to stand for generations.